In 3, 2, 1, go!
Good morning, everybody, and welcome to the cage match. This is qualification match number 1. The autonomous period now underway. We got a cap ball across the field. And remember those totes? I lied a year ago when I said that was the last time you were going to see those. They're back here for the cage match. They get pushed out of the way. Red Alliance shooting 2 boulders up into that tower. The tower strengths are 10. This match is the championship event that we had back in April. Where is that speaker so I can avoid it? Oh, it's right there. Never mind. Blue Alliance driving around. All 3 robots are functional there. The 4926 machine of Galactic trying to line up that boulder shot. That bounces off the wall in front of them. All right. I am told to just keep talking. Cybertooth drives back into the neutral zone. They're ready to pick up one more boulder as the Red Alliance shoots the score as 1. That's the Harrison Boiler Robotics machine. They were very stable all during the regular season, shooting up one more boulder up into that Blue Alliance tower. It's just about at half health right now. Qualification match number 1 has 1:20 left to play. Cybertooth shoots, misses, bounces back. We almost have a breach by the Blue Alliance here. One more pass underneath the low bar defense, and they've got it. There we go. That'll be a rank point for your Blue Alliance. Red Alliance still waiting to pick up their rank point to match. One more crossing of the low bar or 2 of the ramparts and they'll pick it up. 1 minute left to do it. Boulder goes outside the field of play there. Blue Alliance trying to wither away at this red tower, not having the best of luck. Tower strength's currently at 9 and 4 for red and blue respectively. Red Alliance has the advantage in this match, 92-62 with 45 seconds left to play. Harrison Boiler shoots the scores up in the high goal. That's a 5-point boulder. Cybertooth not going to be outdone. They match with one of their own. 30 seconds left in the match. Technocats going up and getting caught on the ramparts. Will they make it back into the courtyard? There we go. And that'll be... Okay, not quite. Got to drive a little further and they'll have knocked out that entire defense. 11 seconds left in the match. Cyber Blue almost parked up there. We'll see if they can get that challenge. Harrison Boiler finding parking spot right there on the center of the tower. Boulder goes flying. Where did that even come from? The match expires. Your scores for match number 1 are official. ... Red Alliance wins it, setting the initial score of the day at 112 to the Blue Alliance's 77. That'll be 3 rank points for your Red Alliance. Remember how these work. Winner of the match gets 2 rank points. If you can breach the defenses, at least 4 of the 5 of them, that's another rank point. And if you can siege the tower, that'll be another one. Blue Alliance picking up 1 rank point in that match for having breached the defenses.